So what's up everybody, it's your boy Most Mechanic and I'm making all these raps because I'm trying to tell you something. Let's play some Phantom. Let's play some Phantom Mod updated. I'm going to try it out because somebody was playing it, so I'm going to play it with him. So, okay. Okay. Let's reload the page and see how this goes. Today, alright, so what's up everybody, it's your boy Mr. Garrick, as you can see. And this is called the internet that just likes to be a dick, okay. Go back to home. And then, we go to Phantom Mod. I think I've been here before, but I don't know. Okay, I think I tried this one out. Oh god. I'm thinking of something else. But yeah. So let's connect to the motherfucking party. Okay, I just like blinked out for like a quick second. Like not like passed out like I, you know, I was like just thinking about something. Man. I'm paying attention to this. So, okay, it's working. And let me scoot on in to my seat and get my own setup back the way it was. Gonna cut your face off and feed it to the chandelier. Alright. Let me make sure. Alright, so you're loading assets. What you're loading assets for? I'd like to see what this intro is, so sorry. Okay, so what is this? I just wanted to see what this is all about. So it really starts off. This is a part of that. Okay, so this is pretty much Apocalypse Rising. Why is it called Phantom Mind? Okay. Diamond.
I wonder what it feels like to do that damn real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Till the time's right, smiling at my mom's like smiling at my mom, smiling at my mama. Mo, what we sipping now? We was never tripping now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we tripping now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted.
Okay, so what the hell is this? Feels like it was pretty much, I guess, Roblox. So I guess this is Roblox. I will tell you this right now. I don't stand third person for long because I don't like combat in third person for Roblox. So yeah. So okay, I won't be playing this for too long. I'll play it again and record, but it's just like the game I really didn't know it was. I'm just gonna, you know. Play it another time. But I was thinking about doing like multiple videos on this. Like, oh wow, okay, let me sketch one of those, okay. Okay. Okay, that was up. Get everybody in the server. It's okay, so this is pretty much old. Really easy version of Roblox. Let me just type this in. It just seems like something they might do. Okay. I see a car over there. I see two cars over there. Most likely did, yeah. Fighting with this mag was not the best, but I did good for. So when I die, do I leave the group? Okay. Let's see what happens. Do I lose any? Okay, so I lose a little bit of this, but it's gonna hit last loadout. I'm taking the hiking bag. Forget the crowbar. Okay.
I wonder what it feel like to do that in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted, but it's still visionary to the.
Alright, so my son the same team. Or what? Okay, so now I know how it's going. No, I got kicked out. Now I know how it's going to be played. This is going to be a little bit crazy. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna come back and check this out. I can spectate people too. This is like a Daisy Royale thing. Can we, do they got any like Battle Royales. I'm gonna look that up in a second. But wow, yeah, I didn't expect this to be like this. Started off with a stupid Magrop, though. I don't know if I can get it by the gun, I guess it's to kill people, because, you know, like, this area's been looted. Like, this whole entire place has been looted. But yeah, okay, well, I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna leave the game. That's what's gonna happen. Okay. But that was actually pretty fun. Okay, there we go, home. Stay. I'm not doing anything else. Stay. We're not going to play that. I want to look a game up, actually. Now, see, if it's not, then we're going back to another game. Did I just type in people? Did I just look at people? No. Fuck. Oh. That song was actually pretty good. Up, I'll restart it. Alright, guys, well, I'm back, and I like Battle Royale stuff. Nobody's playing it, so I just came on back to this game. This is Black Ops 3 Tycoon, so it's really, really, really special. Okay, that's all I'm gonna say. It's a special kind of game, special. So the whole basis of the game is to get money. Really crazy.
Cheez-It proves they're the perfect union of a Cheez-It and a Chip.
No, you mean like they got married?
I guess.
You'd make a pretty bride in that wedding gown.
Oh, it's a lab coat.
Hey, everyone, Joe's getting married.
We take time for our cheese to mature and our crispy Cheez-It grooves.
Thank you. Can I hand another minute of terrible commercial?
Let me start this Roblox up. I'm starting up. I need to make sure I'm going to be okay. Because I just had to do something.
Okay. Let's play. I don't think I saved it. I get a gun for air is really easy. To get your first dropper is the easiest. Now I will drop what I like to call the money. That's when Buddy comes out. I think I'd recommend take your gun, and go take your money, and go to other people's place.
Thank you.
For a couple of seconds, I'm going to mute it because the music is kind of loud, so you can hear my commentary a little bit better. And yeah, I'm going to just run around. I'm going to go around for a little bit. I'm going to go through her building. I'm going to kill her. She has the door. Oh, I ran into a spike. Ah. But you see how you see how it goes. And the music starts right back up as you die, so yeah. But yeah, it's not really a hard game. It's kind of enjoyable. You know, weird second. This guy, I'm gonna go attack him again. Actually, I'm going back to my base. Wow, man. I don't know what to do. It's like, what the fuck does he have on? He just got his health back. Like, what can I do? I can't do anything. I really can't do anything about that. But yeah, okay, I have 2,000. You get spikes. Okay, I got that. Let me upgrade the wall in that time. Let me get some more money. I'm gonna go to I'm gonna upgrade the conveyor. Grab the bag. No time for okay, faggot. Come on, little faggot. What's up, bitch? You can't even kill me. Where you at, bitch? Fucking happy. Yeah, I'm mad, guys. What the fuck? Why is it? So I fucking hate this control. And it's just gonna keep cheating, dude. You can't play, you suck ass. No, bitch, you didn't run. You can't run. There's no. No. That's the 1,000. Whatever, upgrade the pay, bitch. Oh, we're trash now. Okay. Oh, wow, really fast. Okay. Get another dropper and then watch. getting ready. I'm just staying here. I have a lot of also turning me up on this guy I'm supposed to kill. Should have killed him. I don't give a what the fuck just happened. I nearly just got inside her base. Whatever the fuck I just did, I need to do it again. I need to do that right now. Yeah, I was walking up the thing and I can't even do it. Let's go kill this fuck boy again. Little cheating ass, weak ass bitch. Jonathan, who fucking names that character? And go all the way in now. What the hell? Come on, Jonathan. Why is it so fucking laggy? I can't even tell. What the hell is my gun? Where the hell's my gun? You little white fucking Jesus. Oh wow. This guy can't fucking die. That's just the whole thing. He just can't die. I don't get how you can hack some. How do you hack a game that you like, really? Why would you hack a game? I don't understand. Okay. Is this guy spending money on this? Oh, I hope he's not. Wow, I'm not telling you to spend money on Roblox. You do that, you're pretty safe. You're pretty safe. Yeah. I'm a poor guy. God doesn't get to make it. We're getting that too. See how fucking laggy this is? That's how shitty our school's internet is. We can't do shit at this school. Like, I don't understand. I can't play any type of game at this school. I want to play good. I was at home. You guys see how I play at home. I was just streaming and I got that. Did I just buy that? Ooh. am I not shooting him? It's like the guy. He's lagging so fucking hard, I can't even kill him. And shut this fucking shitty music off. Oh my god. I definitely have to upload this. Just to show you how fucking raging. I rage so much, it's not funny. I just don't like to show it off. Alright, now we're working for the money. Let's get this fucking... Yeah, we're working for money. We're working for the money. I'm taking your cash, Jonathan. Can I collect your cash? Hey guys, Jonathan's mad at me. Doesn't matter, Jonathan. I've wiped out so many times, and then I hate the fact that it's just so impossible to explain. It's like, why make a third person shoot? Like, why make the game a first person shooter, a third person shooter, and then make it to like where? And then make it to like when you're playing in first person, it's like useless. Because my gun disappears. But let me go on my whole body's not even fucking it. Can I just like suicide in this game? That would make this a lot fucking easier. Whoa. How did you do this? How did you get a whole different bullet? Can I like take weapons off him? Oh yeah, I can go to other base. I'm going to get very mad. But this is Smokey Cake Sun now. I hope you see this bullshit I did over it. Let me do something. Maybe I cannot handle it.